we have developed a totally new system of the pickup for a pickup rake. Here you can see the fixing with this circular clip here with one screw M8. We fix all six tines on this one cassette. It's divided here, and we have this excellent result now that we cannot lose tines any longer. It's really fascinating that this geometry of tines is working and picking up the grass, but I'll talk a little bit more about that later. First of all, I want to show the fixing of the tines, which is very nicely done. We can play a little bit Lego here, and we just take this off, and now we can click out the tine, and this is the tine holder that allows a very precise positioning of the tine. And now we do it backwards. We fix this tine holder again, and here you see now we have the coil support that is very good for long lifetime of the tine. We fix the second part, and now on the tine, on the design of the pickup, you see the center gearbox. The center gearbox that is driving the hexagonal shaft. On each side we have the double bearing, and now this is linked to the shaft with the second half, and with the circlip we can fix it. The whole pickup is flexible, as I said, and the flexibility is created by the fact that we have those two discs linked to the red structure, and the other outside discs are connected to the double bearing and move over ground, so they hug the ground perfectly, and so we get a real excellent flotation. And what is now exciting is that we go over there to our flip chart. What is exciting is to see how things work together with this small pickup diameter, because what is here so fascinating is what I never thought that this would work, is that this tine geometry could pick up the grass in a very effective way. But definitely, as you see, the red arrows are pointing upwards already quite strongly, and so this is now lifting the grass very effectively. Under motion with the forward speed, it's more or less acting like that, and we get a perfect lift of the crop. This is very gentle for alfalfa, so not to knock off the leaves. And when it comes now to foreign objects, the tine will touch the stone, for instance. It cannot kick with this geometry the stone on the grass, and this is very positive. And so it will just slide over it, and if we dig in the ground, it's not aggressive. So in this way, we have very little contamination. It has also been mentioned that we are very close with our freely rotating skids to the working line of the pickup. And now you have to imagine that the pickup itself is flexible, so we get an excellent ground hugging for any condition. I want to say now a word about the competition. The competition is mainly using large diameter of pickup. So it works like that. The tine is here more or less vertical and works upside to lift the crop and bring it on the belt. With our system, which is a lot smaller in diameter, we don't have to go this wide way. So we are lifting very fast upwards, and here when they touch with their rigid pickup systems the ground, it will aggressively point in the ground and then kick the stones, and this causes a lot of stress for the tines of the big diameter pickups. This is not at all the case with our small pickup. With our small pickup, as already said, we slide over it and it's very gentle, and it gives us excellent lifetime. You see here on this board again in a big scale picture what is it's all about. With this clip we hold together the whole two units that are split here, and the trailing tine geometry is very favorable for a long drive lifetime. We have proven that on 35,000 hectares we didn't have a single failure of this system, and this is very encouraging, and I think it's a totally new state-of-the-art dimension of pickup what we can offer, because it's a pickup that is without grease nipple. If you have a look here from the side now, the small diameter of the pickup allows to pick up the crop very effectively. The roller guides it, and the rotor itself will move the crop gently on the belt to ensure a constant flow and to have a uniform swath. The rotor itself is suspended hydraulically, can move according to the amount of crop that is coming. So, and here you see also the gliding discs, which guide the pickup. So, and I just want to sum up what's the main features. So our Respiro pickup system is, it's flexible, it has a small diameter. This allows a trailing tine geometry, and we can run it at low speed. We cannot lose tines. We have an excellent ground hugging. We have the rotor on top and the roll in front. So I invite you to check our website. It's www.rt/e.net. Thank you very much for listening.